This country cannot take another 4 years of Barack Obama, and that's what you're getting with her.
He owes the president an apology, he owes our country an apology, and he needs to take responsibility for his actions and his words.
I'm shocked to hear that.
My friend Michelle Obama advised us all. When they go low, you go high.
Dezbatere la cuțite în lupta om la om pentru Casa Albă. Cine a câștigat duelul, aflați diseară într-o ediție specială moderată de Mihai Constantin.